question in the market these days, and I think for a lot of companies, especially the people that come and talk to me or talk with the company I'm with now, is I think a lot of folks are having a tough time telling their story. So the biggest challenge right now is, how do I tell a story, how do I make it interesting, and how do I turn around and make it so other people want to tell it?